a look at the O2 sensor while I'm troubleshooting. Looks pretty black, but to be expected when it's running that rich. It's kind of interesting as there's a part number on the side. Let me, here it is. I believe it's the same as a Bosch one that I found online. At least now I've got a part number to cross-reference. Keep digging. So here's another example of having the right tool for the job. The O2 sensor is kind of an odd spot, but with this wrench that you can actually move the head, you get a lot more leverage. So I just adjusted the idle air control valves. We'll see if that helps and lowers that number down. So it took about 20 seconds on that time from when I turned the key for the air fuel ratio to appear.
Same spot as before.